guys, and welcome to Hello Neighbor. Because of the release of Hello Neighbor 2, very close, we will be playing this. So yeah, I have played this on the channel before, but I'm going to make a better version now. New game? Yes. So yeah, this will restart me at Act 1. Also, I did have it when I didn't have PS4, my dad's PS4. That's how I got it, because I'm sharing an account with my dad. I love sharing an account because it's better to be download games you don't have. So this is us. Actually, I kind of forgot what to do. What the controls? Just kidding. I was helping my cousin win Act 3. And guys, you might recognize my voice when I was doing my cousin's Hello Neighbor video. I can tell my name is Ryan because I put my name as Ninja Ryan. Because I'm Ryan and I'm a ninja. I am a ninja. I was in a pool like 8 hours ago and it's still, the hair is still sick. So I kind of forgot how to do Act 2. So Act 2 will be a challenge. And actually, Act 2 is the hardest act. Because seriously, you're boxed in with a neighbor. No way. You're boxed in with a neighbor. So there's no chance of it, of making him click. And then go inside again. One thing. This ain't all my stuff. I just not broken sometimes. Or maybe I was just running back, like coming back from the beach or school. I went somewhere and was running back out of sight. Maybe I'm one of those kids who go to football because I'm facing football. Maybe I'm going to like some kind of training. But that's what I'm doing. But look like he picked up me. I could just do one bit first. Mm-hmm. being on wrong. Look. I think he doesn't like anyone living. I don't think he likes anyone outside around him. So maybe that's why that person's got a gate, or maybe they got like a dog. What was it here? I know what that does, I remember. Goes down there. It opens that. Maybe can get upstairs. That's why it's like, it's on the upstairs. So the act is very easy. By here. You know, the same ring. Something really good show. Right, not really. After we start all down all over again. Also don't have a flashlight this time. Well guys, that's it today.